In this patch, we root a synth voice using This Is Not Rocket Science's Ardabil. We're sequencing a Befaco Even VCO with This Is Not Rocket Science's Tuesday and using their edge cutter as an envelope. Let's do the VCA first. Tuesday's gate out goes to Edge Cutter's gate in and Edge Cutter's curved envelope out into Ardabil's VCA CV in. We'll patch the Even VCO's triangle into Ardabil's VCA audio in. The output next to that is our audio out. Next, we'll do the pitch CV. Tuesday's node CV goes to Ardabil's adder input and Ardabil's multiple output to Even VCO's volt per octave in. We've now rooted a simple voice using Ardabil. Let's add some movement using the adder and attenuverter. We've got Tuesday's Note CV on Ardabil's adder input 1. XOR's Freestylo outputs semitone CV if you touch its plates with a cable. Let's patch Freestylo's CV out to Ardabil's adder input 2. We can now transpose the sequence with Freestylo. Let's add some vibrato. We trigger an LFO in pendulum mode in sync with the sequence. Tuesday's accent out goes to Wobbler's trigger in. Wobbler's output goes to Ardabil's attenuator in. You can now use Ardabil's attenuverter knob to control the vibrato depth.